Okay. Hello. So we're in Alice in Wonderland, and I've been exploring, and I stumbled upon a cutscene. Oops. Who could have guessed? Oh, not much of a cutscene, huh? Very merry on birthday. How do I get up there? The lights need to be thundered or something? This guide isn't too. Okay, that's Lotus Forest. Whoa! Uh-oh. Hey, yo, what's up? Oh, I got that. Okay. So we already did some stuff in here. I didn't think it was worth building. That's what I know. The picture over there of the stars wasn't full before, and we played with the lights, and somehow we filled it. I don't know. But now it's a portal into the Lotus Forest. That's pretty much it, and I got a defense up. This shoot. They kept saying tea party room. I'm like, what tea party room? Excuse me. Listen. Oh, I see the light. I think. I also hear a clock ticking. Alright, thank you, Goofy. No thanks to Donald. Ooh, this is actually a little dizzying. Excuse me. Okay. So we have to straighten something and something. How do I get up there? Don't tell me I have to fly. What if I just use
thunder?
No. Well, that made a cuckoo clock noise. I think. Oh, okay. Oh. Touch it like that. Yeah, well, no problem, Sparky. What? What's a crack addict? Sorry, not being against crack addicts, I guess. Isn't this the doorknob? Oh! But I don't want the Queen's Castle. This is it. This is the place where we gotta adjust the frame or something. That? Hold on. What does it say? Use the entrance to the bizarre room located above the entrance to the Tea Party Garden. I don't know. There's a picture frame you must activate lights, then the frame. It will take you back to the Lotus Forest, then use thunder. Oh, we're not. I was there already, I think. Okay, well. Gotta go back, I guess. Well, there's something at least. Alright, I'll take it, I guess. Oh, nope, not what I want. Hold on, you're gonna get to the other room. If I can find it. Oh, what are you doing? Are you shivering? You look like you're shivering.
Fire!
No. Yeah, no. Oh, what are you doing? I don't know what that means. I've tried Blizzard.
Freeze.
Oh, that was correct.
Fire!
Alright! Uh-oh, I don't have... Okay. Oh, he's too hot, I think.
Here!
Okay, magic. Hold on, what are you doing now? You're too cold?
Fire!
Alright, good. Woohoo! That's it? I used an elixir for that? And a blaze shard. Dynamite. I think this is the one I used? Beat him up, Goofy. Give me that. So I've been super tired the past few days, like super. Like to the point where I went to bed at 8:30 last night. Okay, and then there was this. Uh-oh, falling. And I don't think I'm sick, but I'm just, I don't know. Maybe nominate has something to do with it. I'm very suspicious, very paranoid, not at all happy. Okay. Oh, wrong way. Listen. Come here! Oh. Excuse me. But anyways. This part won't be very long. Go in here. Oh, I don't know if I... Okay, good. I was a little scared at first. But then there's this. So then we use this. This is the painting we fill. Excuse me. It says then use thunder on the hanging flowers. Alright.
Thunder!
How would you ever guess that? At least we were right. Go, go.
Come on.
So now I have a plan, but I have no idea if it'll work. If the video continues, it worked. If the video does not continue, it didn't work. So. The plan is to go to... I almost said Atlantis. What is it called? The Colosseum! I just want the little thing. Can I go this way? No. Okay. Okie dokie. Let me out. Do, 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 do. You can still eat it. No. I have been through enough. Thank you.